Okay. We are back to play some more. I did hop on a minute ago, like last night, briefly, so I could quit the game, but also grab the Shining Palm so I didn't have to grab it if it doesn't show up.
So,
we can keep going. Meanwhile, Olivier is making suspicious phone calls. Oh snap. I don't think we really learned all that much about Olivier in this game, if I remember right. I don't really remember knowing what he's up to. Maybe at the end. It's hard to remember that part anymore. Alright, so we can like talk to a bunch of people right now. First off, I think I'll come over here. And not report anything, because apparently I don't have anything to report right now. Oh, I had to go look at this first. Apparently I need to go talk to this person. Mm-hmm. Wonder if this person will show up in the later games. That's an Aerobini or Erebonia or whatever. Let's check back here, find out what's going on. Someone is doing soup, I guess. I already knew how to make that. Yes, I did. Okay. I guess we haven't been inside here yet, so we can go here. Thank you. I missed some of these news. I'm sad. Oh well. Where issue 3 was, because I swear I checked the store every time. That looks like the whole marketplace. Thank you. Where's this guy with the ring? Hey, I can do this now. Yay. One of each of those at least, so I don't need anything else. Is this the house with the ring? Yes, this must be it. Would be the last house. Takes care of that. Let's go turn in that quest. I've not been to church yet. There was a side room. I've never been in here. Thank you. grumpy guy. Takes care of that. Mine's a nice skill to have, that's for sure. Thank you.
that's that then.
I believe we're done here. Up there. Some of them might have some slight dialogue, but eh. Oh. That's Crumb Trail. Now, I already did this, but... just to be on the safe side, because I don't know how Steam achievements work. Oh, there it is. No, stop chasing me. Yeah, whatever. Charm. Don't know what it's for. Let's find out. Sleep and faint. Might as well give it to him. All their stuff. Nice. I can sell it. Alright, to the next area. tied up my loose ends for this area, so. I'd like to check something real quick, though. Okay, so I probably could have picked up issue 3 of the news had I gone to the store right before going to the bandit's hideout, but oh well. I looked at what was in there, nothing that important, so it's whatever. I guess I'm fighting you. Sure, these things explode, so that's annoying. I just remembered that he has an open slot I haven't filled. I'm stupid. Let's see. Find out what Chaos Brand does. All this confusion. It's kind of whatever, but whatever. Spell that could also give him. I don't want to lose Shadow Sphere, that's actually a decent spell. Won't be a healer, that's fine. It's not really meant to be one anyways, I guess. Second. Alright. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't missing a book. I'm not. Escape. Thank you. Good old Estelle liking everything, apparently. Hey, it's you. Agate. Probably. Out like a light. Well, it seems we got some wolves. This couldn't possibly be a reason to have to team up with Agate and do something about it, could it? Wasn't he powerful?
Good to go.
Hey, Freakazoid. That was pretty easy. It's already gone. It's a nice touch that they give her like her own sprite for being in bed compared to like her regular clothes. I wonder if I have access to this Healy thing. Hope so. After I do this, I mean. Alright, so let's continue on. Those are the same enemies. I don't want to fight those because I hate them. They explode. I love Petrify, it's so good.
Alright, we're good to go.
For sure there's gonna be something there, but I guess not. Good, it worked. I was hoping I had some sort of poison talisman, but apparently I don't. Good, it's weak. Decently fast, though.
Piece of cake.
Monsters. I wasn't ready for this. Weak to water. I'm not that bad physically either though, so it's whatever. Don't do it, Josh. Don't do it. I do have a poison ring, but Josh had it. We have to run into more than one of these guys, at least. Pretty much a guaranteed kill without taking damage, which is nice.
We're good to go!
Thank you. you to fight. I didn't even mean to find this quest, but I'll take it. I'm actually a bit concerned these guys might be really hard. Bit of a punch.
Here I come!
We're good to go.
Good news, there's no treasure chest in this whole map, so I guess I don't have that to worry about. Nothing on this floor, okay. That'll work though.
That's that then. Let's move out.
I'm doing this the hard way because I'm pretty sure I could come back here after I had a full, like, a more party members and do this quest, but oh well. I did not get the preemptive strike. That level up should have helped a bit.
Thank you.
Getting a ton of crystals. Okay. That was tough, but I got done, so I guess we're good. Hey Casca, you've been gone all weekend, so I've been playing some Trails in the Sky, and I beat a chapter, and I'm partway into another one. So how's it going, Casca? Assuming you can see my stream, because I know sometimes you pop in here and then the stream doesn't load. Ah, there you are. Good. Busting through some trails in the sky. Ah, I see. I watched the Nintendo World Championship thing today. It was pretty cool. Also, lots of Smash 4 stuff. That was nice. Yeah, it's cool. Like half the entry people were like speedrunners, so it's like I know all these people. Yep, I bought all that Smash 4 DLC. Roy's pretty cool. I like him. He was kind of OP, but cool as well. They released the NES Earthbound game that never officially got a US release on the Virtual Console. I played the game before, and the only thing I don't like about it is there's like a really high encounter rate on it, so like you're fighting random battles like every 2 steps. But I did buy it, so I might play that at some point. I went ahead and bought Earthbound as well, so after I get through it, I might play Earthbound as well. Yeah. I'm hoping that, you know, people will buy it, and then they'll be like, hey, people like Earthbound, and then they release my other three. That'd be nice. Since they do Game Boy Advance Virtual Console games on the Wii U nowadays. And that answers my question from earlier. Yay, I can use that to heal. I didn't play a lot of Mother 3, so I don't know if it uses this system, but I know with Earthbound on the Super Nintendo, you could actually see the monsters on the screen, so you could avoid them. But Mother 1 doesn't have that, so it's just like random, like Final Fantasy, old Final Fantasy games and whatnot. Or Dragon Quest. Yeah, I didn't use my coins on that because I had Wonderful 101 already, and at the time I didn't really want Earthbound, but now I do, so I got it. I just bought it instead. I used my Club Nintendo coins on Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze because I wanted that game. So I bought that. And I bought Mario 3D Land for 3DS, which I need to get back to at some point. Yeah, they're not too bad. It's like $4 a piece. Because I don't care about the 3DS version, so I don't get the doubles. He's a little bit more expensive, but he also comes with a stage, so it's worth it. For some reason, when I started playing this game again, like, all my settings got reset, so I had to redo all my settings, so that took me, like, forever to set up. It's whatever, though. From one of the updates, probably like reset the config file or something. No, Joshua, why are you missing? Don't do that. Yeah, I gave the game a shot for a bit with Matt earlier. It was pretty good. I played online a couple matches. still kind of terrible, but that's because I don't play it much, or I've barely played Smash 4. But I mean, Roy feels pretty comfortable, so if I played it a bunch, I'd probably get used to it. See, I can play other Smash games, but since I don't play much Smash 4, even if I'm playing against someone that's not as good as me at other Smash games, they could probably still beat me in Smash 4. I just don't have the... Like, the mechanics are different enough, I don't have a good grasp on them. Reggie did his fight against Hungrybox on the World Championship. Reggie was pretty scrubby. I don't think he practiced very much. He ended up falling off the edge like 50 times without jumping back on, like an idiot. Would have been nice if it was like, you know, at least a match, but it wasn't. But whatever. The rest of the thing was pretty cool, so I guess that's fine. Actually, the finals were really cool. They did Mario Maker, which isn't out yet, and like all the stages that they put out there were like developed by the Treehouse members, and they made some pretty tough they made pretty tough stages, to be honest. So it was pretty interesting. It's like, what am I watching, Kaizo Mario? You mean you'll be trying to play Final Fantasy XIV this weekend? Otherwise known as, like, Error Code 90 or whatever, all weekend long. RIP servers. But yeah, assuming I can get on, I'll probably be playing 14 a lot too. They had a round in, the World Championship with Mario Kart 8 at 200cc. It was pretty cool. People were pretty bad at it, except for, like, some people, apparently. Like, a couple of the people seemed to be pretty used to it, so I think some of them had played it a lot. But a lot of them were pretty bad. Thank you. I tried to do a Shiva run, I think it was yesterday. I can't remember. I think it was yesterday. And it took me 50 minutes to get into a queue, because I guess, like, no one's queuing up for anything right now because of the expansion. And then both of our tanks had never done the fight before, so it didn't really go very far. Kept throwing Shiva at our faces while we were trying to take down the ads, so we died like 50 times to like the tank killing us from that. So that was fun. And then like the one time we didn't die to that, everybody was standing in front of the bow. When I'm the most experienced person on the team, you know you have a problem, because I'm terrible at that fight. I take that back. I think some of the healers were decent. Like, the healers were the only people that didn't die to the bows. So, it was like me and the healers, and then, you know, I can't exactly tank as a ninja, so it didn't really work out. That's true, E3 is this week. Brandon was trying to do a Titan Extreme the other day, and I joined him, and then after we sat in queue for like 40 minutes, everyone kind of left, so we just gave up. I didn't see anyone in the party finder though. I see what you're saying. I don't know. Valkyria Chronicles. Did I not just go to the end? Like, I talked to everybody that I thought I could see. Did I miss someone? I ate their food. What else do you want from me? Oh, I don't think I talked to him, actually. I'm like halfway through Last of Us as well. I've been playing that with my friend. Just got to the part where you're driving down the road and then bandits or whatever. The PS4 version is very buggy. At least it suddenly got kind of buggy, and when I was in the place with Bill, like at one point Bill just kind of like fell to the ground and died, so it like restarted me. Like restarted me at the last checkpoint because Bill died. Oh, okay. See anything because of camera. Is that person that Chloe was looking for? This is chapter 2. So we got Chloe and Agate. For chapter 3 with Tita. But what can you do? There's definitely another person in here, and they don't seem to be here anymore. Wonder if they're wandering about the village. That guy's missing too. Around fish. There we go. Oh no, there's three of them. Thank you.
good to go.
That's convenient. It's Olivier and it's AoE S Crafts. Has 1 HP left. This is garbage. Apparently I can't hit anything right now. See where the next chest is. Thank you. Sieg, the best, more interesting character than Chloe, sadly. What is it, Sieg? Is Jimmy trapped in the beach with monsters? Sand pit. That's terrible. Ah, oh, she's not officially a party member yet. That's a shame. I could use an extra healer. I guess. Thank you.